Hi, I'm Katie Ullman reporting for Katie Chats at the 65th Canadian Screen Awards at the Sheridan Center in downtown Toronto. I'm with Academy Chair Martin Cates. What are you most looking forward to for this year's DSAs?
Well, I'm looking forward to Marty Short coming back because he was such a great host, and so many people who saw it last year said, you know, we watched the Oscars, but a week later, you know, the real show is the Martin Short monologue and the gags he does on TV for the Canadian Screen Awards, and I'm looking forward to having him back again this year on Sunday night.
And you're also honoring David Cronenberg, who you've collaborated with for years. What's it like for you to see your friend getting such a big award?
You know, I think it's so fabulous. He's such a, you know, people use words like he's an icon, which is true. He's a great talent, which is true. He's a genius, also true. But he's also a lovely, lovely person, and he's created so many images, you know, that are really part of the zeitgeist that have really stayed with us. And when we see, you know, receive this Lifetime Achievement Award, which is so deserving and so long in coming, we'll get a chance to look back at some of his work, and I think everyone will be so surprised at how much they remember, how memorable so many of the bold images that he created are.
Do you have a favorite Cronenberg film?
Well, the four that I've worked on are my favorites. My new favorite is Maps to the Stars. It's a film we've just finished. Julianne Moore, John Cusack, Rob Pattinson, Sarah Gadon, and Olivia Williams, and this great guy from Vancouver named Evan Bird, who was on The Killing and who plays a huge role in this movie, along with Mia Wasikowska. It's a great star-studded cast, and the movie will be out later this year. So that's my new favorite.
Well, thanks so much. Congrats on a tremendous career in law and in film, and have a great time at the CSAs.
Thanks, Katie.
Have fun. Thank you. Bye. I'm Katie Ullman reporting for Katie Chats at the CSAs in downtown Toronto.